Rising temperatures and air pollution are exacerbating respiratory diseases like asthma. However, one type of inhaler that helps millions of patients with respiratory disease also has a carbon impact itself. That's why, as a science-led global healthcare company, GSK is acting now to protect the planet and improve health.
Over 50% of GSK's pharmaceuticals and vaccines' carbon footprint is a result of metered-dose inhalers. To put it in context, the discharge of a single canister has the equivalent carbon footprint of driving a standard family car 175 miles.
GSK is currently in clinical trials looking at a new propellant, and if successful, this propellant will reduce the carbon footprint by greater than 90%. We are working with a number of partners to develop this from the initial toxicology studies right the way through to development and initial manufacture.
GSK has been working in respiratory medicine for over 50 years, and we're continually looking for ways to improve those medicines for the patients, but also to reduce the overall environmental impact.
I love working for GSK because predominantly I'm a scientist, and we've all seen the data and the science-based evidence around the harm humans are doing to our planet. As part of my role, I'm leading eco-design, and I'm very proud to be part of that story and being able to contribute to making our planet a safer, greener place.
The most important part of my role in GSK is actually treating patients. Patients are people with a disease. We're trying to give these people the best possible chance of living a full and normal life.
Continually innovating with bold ambitions. This is just one of the ways GSK is going to protect the planet and to protect and improve health.